so that the whole of humanity may thrive far into the future.
Today we suffer, so tomorrow can live on.